you are more likely to become president than you are to win the lottery. The odds of winning the Powerball are 1 in 292 million, while the odds of becoming the US president are 1 in 10 million. This might not be the most comforting comparison, but it certainly puts things into perspective. If you're feeling lucky, maybe it's time to swap your lottery ticket for a presidential campaign.